Okay, so if you're watching this, I'm assuming that you watched the previous two videos and you have your PDF box file already saved from Pepakura in order to import it into Make the Cut software. Simply open Make the Cut and located at the top, you'll find an Import PDF button. Just go ahead and click that and find your PDF version of the box. You can select the PDF and see a preview of the box in the right corner. All you have to do is click the Open button and it brings it on your mat. Now you may be used to seeing solid colors on your mat, and typically not having solid colors indicates that there's a break in the line. But I assure you that this box will all cut just fine with zero gaps in between. Alright, so some of the things that you can do extra and make the cut, say you wanted to add an oval window to the box. Simply go to your basic shapes, pick a circle, stretch one out to fit the side of the box. Now you have created a window. Now you can even take it a step further and make it a lattice window. As you can see, it's fairly easy to create your own 3D box. I hope that you enjoyed this part 3 of the tutorial, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to our channel in order to show your support, and you'll be notified when we come out with other videos. So with that, I'm Rob from ScrappyDo.com, and I'll see you next time.